people, Belarus, Uzbek, Kazakh, or even have more speakers than Latin. But as we've talked about in this class, and you know, Latin is a, I consider it like a skeletal framework of most languages, including English. Any ideas? Commentary de inepto puero.